Welcome to Zoom In, all about Egyptian cinema, past and present. Today I'm happy to have with me film critic Mr. Mohamed Salah. أستاذ محمد.
أستاذ محمد, welcome to our program. Thank you.
ويستمر اللقاء والنهاردة نحب نتكلم عن الإعلام.
And today we want to talk about media in the Egyptian cinema and how did the cinema tackle journalism and media. Are few films talking about media and journalism or are there a lot but not noticed?
لا والحقيقة هي أفلام قليلة.
In fact, there are few films.
لأنه الحقيقة تم تناول.
Because at that time there were no satellite channels, so they did not talk a lot about media and television, but they used to focus more on press and journalism in particular. And I remember that the first experience that talked about the journalist used to talk badly about the journalist. Like, for example, the film لعبة الست, they showed the journalist in a very degraded way, and he was in a pub or a casino, and he was talking about لعبة. And he told her, how did you grow up, my lady? And people used to say that this is how the journalists speak. So it was not a good image for the journalist. It was not a real image for the journalist. And it reflected ignorance. And it was repeated several times in a number of films, this image of the bad journalist, of the funny journalist, or who wants to exploit someone to get money, or who would be bought by a lunch. And these were things that annoyed us very much. And we found that these are not real images, and they talked about times when things were so difficult and the salaries of the journalists were so small and journalism was not a strong profession that can defend the journalists. So these are the first bad experiences for journalism. But afterwards, cinema became more interested in journalism when the journalists themselves started writing, like Ms. Hosni Shah, Mr. Fathi Ghanem, Ihsan Abd Qudus, of course, Naguib Mahfouz as well. When the journalists and writers started writing films, through writing novels or writing scripts for cinema, they improved the image of the journalists. We do not want to improve the image of the journalists, but we want just to show the real image of the journalists. That's why there are very few films that are talking about journalism, because it was the journalists who were just to journalism and wrote good ideas about journalists.
أنا المندوب الفني لمجلة العصفور الأسبق. أهنئك سيدتي على هذا النجاح الساحق. ثم أطلب منك الإجابة على بعض أسئلة قصيرة.
أوه, هو ده وقت يا أستاذ.
ثلاث دقائق لا أكثر سيدتي. أين ولدت سيدتي؟
أيوة صحيح. أنا اتولدت فين يا ماما؟ اتولدت في اسكندرية.
أيوة في اسكندرية. اتولدت على البلاك. ازاي لما كانت تولد امها لقيتها لابسه البيوه ابو حريف فستان. سبب يا خد كازور ويسكي هنا. لا 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 ضروري ويسكي ويسكي. خد الباقي علشانك.
واين ترعرعت سيدتي؟
ترعرعت دي كويسه قوي.
انا ترعرعت في بيت بابا.
العفو يا حزب المحافظين. فندم ويسكي هنا.
العفو يا حزب.
ضروري ضروري ويسكي. هات. الباقي علشانك.
ميرسي يا بيه.
هات خلي ايدي هنا. الحكايه ده الفلوس دي منين؟
المحل. حصل النهارده 224 جنيه وكان الكلام قدامي
كده بس. انا هقول لكم في داهيه بكره بلغ الخواج الصبح هكون في المحل.
قبل ما نتطرق
طريقه talking about showing the journalist on cinema, are there films that reflected the sufferings and the problems, difficulties faced by the journalists? Of course, there is a film, الرجل الذي فقد ظله, written by Ghanem. He talked about the problems and the corrupt things in journalism. He talked about the time of the king. He was able to pinpoint the opportunist community. Even if he was talking about other posts in the community, yet he focused on journalists in particular. Showing the professor who brought up his colleague and how he was able to reach big posts through his relations with the pashas and his junior colleague Yusuf, who learned this from him, and he was playing the same role and got rid of his professor to get his office. And this happened also in another film, Lissa wal Kilab, for Najib Mahfouz. The main character is a big journalist, but when he was a junior journalist, he was bringing up and teaching new journalists to take the articles from other people. And when he was in authority, he kept facing this problem with other people who used to take the articles from others. And there was another big article writer who used this and exploited this issue and used it in the society. And there was a very interesting interview in this film. The thief Saeed Mahran and the journalist is Raouf Alwan. I was so astonished. How did Najib Mahfouz make the two names similar to say that they are both together? Raouf Alwan and Saeed Mahran are similar, and as if the thief and this journalist are the same because they are doing the same thing. And this film emphasizes the dilemma in the community, that this journalist is part of the community, and instead of playing an important role in raising the awareness of the people and using it for the interest of the community, he's doing the opposite. He is trying to take people to branch issues and to exaggerate and put it as main article on the front pages to turn people against this issue of the thief, whose problem can be solved easily. And he did a lot of injustice to people, and he was killed at the end of the film. There are other comic films, like, for example, Asfour, made by Abdelmenem Ibrahim, the character of Asfour, Abdelmenem Ibrahim, in the film Sirat Ayat al-Ikhfa. He was a journalist suffering throughout the film from the community, how the community is oppressing him, and through this invisible cap, he's capable of playing the role of the editor-in-chief, and he tries to put himself in his feet. I remember these characters, whether they are comic or serious, and yet they are so important. And there is also another film for Abdel Halim Hafiz showing the journalist suffering from a problem, although he said that he was working in Akhbar al-Yom, but he is a very poor journalist, and he and his friend cannot pay for the tea they had in the cafe, and they cannot pay even for the breakfast. Yes, but they are shown as people who have conscience. Yes, this is the good thing in the film, that he is a poor journalist, yet they have conscience. They are honorable journalists, and although he had to take photos of this rich girl who ran from her family, And the editor in chief is asking them for the photos to publish them on the newspaper, but they refuse to do this. So he has very important materials that can help him in his work, yet he refuses to exploit the girl and to do this because he did it without taking her consent. And he takes the side of the ethics and the values, and this was a good example for the good. Although he is poor and suffering, yet in the meantime he is an honorable journalist, and the film was a very good one. These are the films that during the 60s that talked about the journalists, and they were good films even if they were criticizing journalists.
مش انت يا يوسف اللي تخدم سعادة الباشا على حساب الناس؟
انا ماليش دخل. ناجي بيه هو اللي رفضه.
مش عرفك ان انا باصد احمد رائف. انا بحذرك يا يوسف، انت بتمر بنقطة تحول خطيرة، وانا عايزك تعرف انت بتتعامل مع مين. ناجي بيه يا استاذ على علاقة بمرات الباشا. ايوه، والباشا المحترم عارف، انما زي اي رجل اعمال ما يخليش عواطفه تسيطر عليه، محتاج لقلم ناجي. الملايين اللي بيكسبها اهم عنده من شرف الهانم، انما هيجي يوم ينتقم منه ويديله بالشلوت لما يلاقي حد غيره، وانت للاسف بتستعد للضرب.
حسام غنيان يا سعد الباشا.
حسنت في الكلاب.
أرايت أني. أرفار ويس. أرفار. تعال يا يوسف. أهلا أهلا. الحديث كان كويس جدا. أنت ولد حيبقى لك مستقبل.
ميرسي يا باشا.
ده حصان صغير. أبوك كان شامبيون كبير وراح على المعاش. حجبي على السبع الجاي وضروري هيكسب الجايزة
إن شاء الله يا فندم.
مين اللي كتب الحديث؟ أنت ولا ناجي؟
ناجي بيه رجعوا طبعا، ده أستاذي.
I cannot remember the name of the film, but I remember that Mahmoud Morsi had a film where he played the role of the journalist or an editor-in-chief or a writer. Yet I cannot remember the name of the film. Can you remember the film? But he was not a good journalist. I think he was taking the side of the power. Can you remember this film? I cannot remember it, although Mahmoud Morsi is so distinguished. He played the political role similar to this. I remember, yes, that he played the role of the journalist in a political form more. And that's why I cannot forget. We will move a step forward and we'll go backwards afterwards. One of the films that talked about journalism, although I have some reservations on the quality of